Hello guys, welcome back to another UHRS video. So today I just wanted to show you how much you can make in a day, how much you can make in a week, and how much you can make the whole month working on UHRS as a part-time job. So if you're looking for a part-time job, or you've been wondering whether UHRS is for you, or you're just looking for something to do, you don't have a job, then after this video, you can judge whether you can work on UHRS or not. And before the end of the video, guys, I'm going to show you the hits that I worked on, or the jobs that I worked on, how much time I spent, and the money I made working on them, okay? So, before we continue, guys, I'll highly request that you subscribe to this YouTube channel and hit that notification bell for you to be notified every time that we upload new videos like this one. And if you're looking for a step-by-step tutorials on how to work on UHRS, then also consider subscribing. We are also sharing the legitimate sites or ways on how to make money online. So thank you for subscribing. Now, this is my UHRS dashboard. As you can see here, I have like 112 hits or jobs. I have 6 new ones. And the recently worked, these are the hits that made me the money I'm going to show you, are 18. I have 0 blocked, hidden at 0. And blocked one are also 3. And this blocked one, these are the temporarily suspended, or the ones that I did wrongly, and they've told me that to come back maybe after one day, okay? For search relevance, guys, I have 45 hits. Other hitapps are 38. Text annotation, I have 22. Image annotation, I have 5. And video annotation, I have 2. Speech transcription, I still don't have any, okay? So let's dive into our marketplace and let me show you the hits that are available. So you click on all, and these are the hits that I have. If you're new to UHRS, these are the jobs. Every time you see here, this is the job. So if you see a qualification here, that means that I need to download the guideline. This is the arrow for guideline. So you just click on it and it will open in a new tab, or it will download. Then read the guidelines, then come back, do the training. Some of these hitapps or jobs usually have training. Let me show you one. Like this one, you see I have like one training. So this one I have 25 training. So I have to do these 25 trainings first. Then after finishing the 25, it will show me that I should qualify now. After qualifying, like for this one, if you click on it, you see that I have like 3 qualification attempts, and there will be like 12 hits in the qualification test. So if I do it and I pass, it will show me to start. Now for start, now like for this one, I can now just click on it and start working, okay? And for this one, and every job that I'll do, I'll get 0.2 cents, and the jobs are like 10k. So if I do like 2 cents times 10k, that's a lot of money, guys, if I manage to finish all these hitapps that are available, or those hits that are available. So for the 112 hitapps that I have, I have entity curation crowd here, and we also have a qualification video about entity curation crowd. So I'll link it to this video, and I also have image Q&A in English, and it is 4 cents. So the prices or the amount that you can earn usually differ depending on the hitapp that you are doing, okay? So these are the hitapps that I have. I have search quality, and this one is in Spanish. So if you're working on UHRS, you may see, you may have foreign languages, like I have foreign languages. So if you want to know how to get the foreign languages in on your dashboard, kindly contact me. There is an email in this description of this video. Just email me and I'll show you a step-by-step ways on how to get the foreign languages on your dashboard, okay? Because I believe not everyone can see 112 hits on their dashboard, okay? I have this because I also have foreign languages on my dashboard. So let me just show you the hitups that I have. I also have video relevance labeling, and you can see this one is in Spanish. Defensive, okay. Find the phone number, okay. This is also in Spanish. The ones that you see that are still showing me in training, I haven't tried to do them because I still don't know them. I haven't taken time to read the guideline for me to do them, okay. You also have the qualification video for answer relevance in our YouTube channel, so subscribe for you to be notified every time. You have video relevance, video super fresh, ad quality. There are so many of them, guys. The main reason why I love UHRS is because every time that I log in, I usually get something to do. Like right now, I have like 18 jobs that I can just click on and start working. Compare it to maybe the service sites that are available. Sometimes you can log in and they'll notify you that there are no jobs available for now. Please come back later. So that's why I love working on UHRS. So these are the jobs that are available. Okay. I have 112 of them. Now, let me now show you the report and the amount that I made today and the hitups that made me the amount. So you just come here and click on report. You see here, click on report. Now today I've done like 999 hits, and the time I spend is 9 hours 2 minutes, and that's from Tuesday 5th to Wednesday 6th today. So today I've spent like 3 hours. As you can see here, I have spent like 3 hours, 3 hours 22 minutes, and yesterday I spent like 4 hours 40 minutes. And mark you guys, this I'm doing this as a part-time job because I also have other jobs that I'm doing. So the amount that I have made today is $40, guys. You can see $40. Okay, this is the amount that I made today within 9 hours. I made $40. So let me show you how much I made the whole week. So you just come up here, you see the dates here, just click on that arrow and it will show you the ranges. Just click on range. Now for a day, you just click on a day and it will show you how much you made the whole day. So let me show you. Let's give it time to load. Yeah, that's the $40. Now let me show you the whole week. So just come here, then you click on week. So if you click on week, let's give it time to load. Now the whole week I managed to work on 478. This is like 5,000 hits, and I spent like 44 hours and 22 minutes working on UHRS. I spent 44 hours, and the amount I made was, you see guys, $218. This is the amount that I made the whole week. You see, this is the amount that I made the whole week, guys, working on UHRS. And I spent 44 hours working. Okay. I know of other jobs that I've been doing that the whole week, and I was spending like 40 hours the whole week, but I was not making this. And mark you, this is I'm making it as a part-time job. Okay, now this for the whole week, and I did like this is like 5,000 hits. So these are the jobs that I did, and they are simple hits, guys. In case you are new to this, kindly contact me and I'll show you how to work on this. Let me show you what I made the whole month. And after this, I'm going to show you the hits that I worked on, okay, that made me this money, okay, so that you can also qualify for them and work on them, okay. So the amount that I made the whole month, you come here, then you click on month, we give it time to load. And guys, we also have a Telegram group that we also share how to work on UHRS, and also other website that we can make money online legitimately. So you'll find the link to that in this video. So just join us in the Telegram group and we can discuss more. So the whole month I managed to clock in 139 hours. So this is like 140 hours the whole month, and I did 11,000, this is like 12,000 hits, okay. So the amount that I made, and I'm going to show you the hit app that I worked on, okay, that made me all this money. So the amount that I made the whole month, guys, you come here and then you click on here, it's this one, okay. This is like 500 US dollars, guys. If you're a student or you don't have a job and you're looking for something to do, and for me, this is good money for me as a part-time job. So I'll highly request you that in case you still don't have account, there's a link for account registration in the description below. Just click on it, register for an account. And if you don't know how to work on UHRS, just contact me or join us on Telegram group, and I'll take you for a step-by-step tutorial on how to work on UHRS, okay. So with these guys, and as you can see, there's some days that I was that I made a lot of money, and there are some days that I was not even working, okay, because I'm doing this as a part-time job. So imagine if I doubled this, or I just clocked in, I was doing it like full-time, I could even double this the whole month. And it's possible, guys. I have a friend that this month he made $800, okay, $800, guys, working on UHRS, because he's doing it full-time, okay. So let me show you the hits that made me all this money, okay. So for the hit, you just come down here, then these are all the hits that I worked on, this one, all of them, you see, these are the hits that I worked on, all of these. And the hit up that made me a lot of money is the video relevance labeling, this one. And it is in Spanish and also in French. So I made a lot of money doing the foreign languages compared to the amount that I made working on the English version of them, okay. As you can see here in video relevance, I made like $89 this day, and also on this one I made $40 just working on one hit, okay. So guys, Now you've seen how much you can make in a day, in a month, and like this one, you can see this day I made, which you see, I made $40 in one day, and the time I spent was 6 hours. In 6 hours, I made $40. So, if you are wondering how to work on UHRS, or you are still thinking on other ways that you can make money online, I'll highly request you that you just click on the link in the description below, and it will take you to the registration page for UHRS. Get an account. If you don't know how to qualify for these HITAPPS, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and because we have so many qualification videos on how to work on UHRS, just watch them and it will teach you how to qualify for these HITAPPS. Okay, so, and if you're looking for an online job that you can earn passively, we also have a link in the description that will take you to that page. Okay, yes, thank you. And for those of us who are still looking for how to work on Fiverr, just join our telegram group, or join our channel members area. You'll see we have videos there that will show you how to work on Fiverr for step by step. We have like 22 videos there, but those video only members can watch them. So visit our members areas page for our YouTube channel and look at that. Okay, so thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next video. Bye.